Estaba el Black Pearl, un auto diseñado por Rick Door, que fue un cambio radical con lo que vimos ahí el año pasado, uno de los autos más feos en la historia de la industria automotriz.
And now here at the entrance of the LA Auto Show, and a year ago in this particular spot where we are right now, right at the entrance to the left, there was something horrible, a Puma Yubaran concept car or something like that. That was the ugliest thing ever. And this year we have the Black Pearl, done by Rick Door, and this is like a million times better than that. This car is beautiful.
Yes, it's quite a car. We spent 13 months building it. It's completely coach built. It's based off of a 1948 Jag chassis, and it's been a great car. But everything you're looking at is completely coach built. That's hand built. The body is steel, and the fenders are aluminum.
It's a piece of art, really. I mean, like, how do you make this? I mean, like, it's like computer, like you do it by hand?
No. We had a line drawing, but that didn't work when we blew it up to scale. I had it in my head, and when we built the scale, at first we had the Jaguar frame. We built the floor over the frame, and then we built a steel skeleton buck instead of a wooden buck. And we got the shapes of the fenders and the roof line and the angle of the grill and all that. As soon as we had all that, then Marcel Delay, who's from Belgium and who's 85 years old, started shaping all of the panels that you're looking at. Again, the body was steel and the fenders were aluminum. He shaped them out of aluminum and steel and with a power hammer and an English wheel. And this is the end result.
I see some inspiration, I guess. I don't want to say similarities to like the old Bentleys, the Bugattis, I'm sorry. Like
the Bugattis, 30s. Yes. My heroes weren't so much the American builders, although they kind of were too. For me, my heroes were the Fagoni and Falaschi, the Delage, the Bugattis, the Atlanta Coupes. Those are the cars that inspired me to build this car.
Yeah. And 18 months to build it?
13 months.
13 months, I'm sorry. To build it, and is this thing for sale, or
no.
What do you do with it?
No, James Hetfield from Metallica, the lead singer and guitarist of Metallica, owns the car. It's the eighth car James and I have built. We're friends, and we build cars together, but this is the eighth one for James.
And obviously, I mean, maybe it's a private thing, but how much are these something like this?
I
guess.
It's very expensive, very expensive.
Yeah.
High six figures.
Wow. And I guess that's the reason they're not built in mass production, I guess.
Well, sure, yeah. It's one-of-a-kind car, and it would be a difficult car to duplicate in whatever way you wanted to do it. When we built this car in the 13 months, we did my TV show for Discovery Channel, Lords of the Car Hordes, at the same time, and we built two other cars that are like this that we're debuting in January at the Grand National Roadster Show. So
you didn't sleep much in this.
No, we didn't. But the end result, we couldn't be happier.
No, it's beautiful. And I think everybody who comes here through the auto show and was here last year is going to really appreciate not only for what it is, but what it replaced from last year.
And that's what I've been hearing all morning, last year there was something a little different here, and this is an improvement. It's in the eye of the beholder, right?
No, absolutely. No, I don't think anybody likes it besides the guy who built it, I think. But anyhow, so what's under the hood? What's the powertrain?
It's a high-output 302 with the C4 transmission, all Ford.
Yeah.
It's fast, probably more than it needs. This car is more for laying it out and cruising. It's got a bit of a lope, but it's a great driver. It's on complete air ride, front and rear. And, it's a nice car.
Congratulations. So, Rick Door, that's where people can find your more stuff, rickdoor.com?
Rickdoor.com.
Yeah, and your show again on Discovery, please?
Lords of the Car Hordes.
Well,
we're filming season 2 now, and it'll be out in March, April on Discovery Channel.
Excellent. Thank you very much again for congratulations on the car and for, like, showing something beautiful here at the LA Auto Show.
Thank you very much.
Thank you. All right.
Este programa fue una producción de National Latino Broadcasting.